Hi, my name is Donis Ahuna Iblakis. Before I met Christ, I have made bad choices in my life. I've been dealing drugs, in and out of prison, beating up on people, domestics, road rage, running over people, collecting, out there dealing drugs. I thought that it was all right because it was a way of making easy money. I didn't have to go work. I was a single mother with 5 children, and to provide for them, I was selling drugs and getting them what they wanted, buying whatever I could get for them. I thought it was okay. They got to a point where the vices was watching me, so I would take the time to sign a power of attorney for my oldest daughter, Ruby, to take custody of my children if anything happened to me. Then one day came where the vices came and I got raided, and they wanted me to bring down the drug dealer that I was dealing for, but I took the rap and did my time. When I went to prison, that's when I was saved. I never had anyone there for me, and the only person that I could turn to was God. I would go to the chapel in the prison. They have a chapel. I would go there every day just to get away from everybody. I would be praying, worshiping, and then got to the point where I would be setting up serving for the churches that they were having church services. I would set up all the chairs and everything. Then when I got out of prison, I still stayed on that right path and kept serving at New Hope Church, driving van for the van ministry, on a worship team, singing on a worship team. Then one day my son-in-law, Connie, asked me to come to church with them, to Ohana Church. And then that's when I started growing in God's walk with, and my walk started getting stronger when I started attending Ohana Church. So in prison, God has shown me a vision of me and my children serving Him, serving in the church, and that He's gonna bless me with a Christian fella. So now I can see all that happening in church and everyday thing. So now God has blessed me with my husband, Leroy. My children are serving in Ohana Church, and me and my husband is serving alongside each other in Ohana Church. So redemption means seeing all my family and I serving in the church and being there for each other. And we're not only doing church on Sundays, but we do church every day in our house and out there sharing God's word.
Redemption songs, these songs of freedom.